The biggest events in history began with a small set of people who were believers and action takers. Here's a story. Once upon a time, in a beautiful jungle, there was a banyan tree that gave shade to all the birds and the animals, the bees and the trees, and all the shrubs and little creepy crawlies. Everyone lived happily, including the sparrow. A little sparrow had made its nest in the banyan tree, the thousand-year-old tree. But one day, two people walked in. They lit a bonfire and left, forgetting about it. And soon there was a raging fire. And the flames caught and singed the animals. They ran helter-skelter, shouting, "Help! Help! Save yourself! Save yourself!" Everyone ran and flew and crawled except the little sparrow. The little sparrow went above the banyan tree and wanted to do something to help. So she found the pond at the edge of the forest and she came back with a little water in her beak. She dropped two drops and went back again. And she went back and forth, on and on, trying to put two drops and save the big burning banyan. While everyone laughed at the sparrow, the heavenly creatures looked down and they saw the sight of the little sparrow trying so hard to help. They were so touched that they began to cry. And when they cried, it rained in the forest. It rained and rained. And the banyan tree was saved. The entire forest was saved. The story of a little sparrow, a believer, and an action taker. We are living in times where the forests around us are burning. The people of Hyderabad are coming together to take their bit of action on climate crisis. September 18th to September 21st, the people of Hyderabad are coming together to host the South Asian People's Action on Climate Change. Former Supreme Court Justice Jasti Chelameshwar will also be there extending his solidarity. Fisherfolk and farmers, scientists and students from all across are coming together, a small set of believers and action takers. Do stand by and support SAPACC. We appeal to all of you, young and old, parents and educators, freelancers and entrepreneurs, employees and homemakers, to please contribute your two drops. Every small financial contribution matters. And you can donate to SAPACC, South Asian People's Action on Climate Crisis, by accessing the website Give India, a fundraising platform. And to know more about SAPACC, you can log on to www.sa-pacc.org. The biggest events in history started with a small set of believers and action takers. Your two drops matter to change the world.